morning, MRT. I'm Mrs. Vicente. This is Whitey. And this is MRT News.
Today's date is Tuesday, June 1st, 2021. Time to get the countdown started. There are only 11 days left of school. We're getting so close. Today's weather will be mostly cloudy with a high of 77 degrees. If you've got a birthday today, you share it with actor Tom Holland, who you probably recognize as Spider-Man. World Reef Awareness Day on June 1st serves as a call to action for consumers, businesses, and organizations to reflect on the delicate ecosystem of our ocean's coral reefs. The health of a reef tells us a lot about the health of an ocean. Many fish and ocean animals rely on the protection of the healthy, living reef for spawning season. The reef also provides more than protection. It supplies a thick, thriving food chain too. From plankton and algae to the largest sea creatures, the reef ecosystem is a significant life support system. In recent years, our most productive reefs have been in decline due to pollution, chemical sunscreens, and rising sea temperatures. On World Reef Day, educate yourself and spread awareness about how we can make simple choices today to save our reefs for tomorrow.
It's time to get some lunch, lunch, it's time for lunch, lunch, I'm starving.
Today's hot lunch is a chicken patty.
If you're interested in ordering tomorrow's free meal, the hot lunch will be ravioli bites. And now, our 8th grade spotlights of the day. First up is Marissa. She plans to become a lawyer. Her hobbies include hanging with her BFF, TikTok, and watching her little brother and sister. Her favorite MRT memory was having field day. Next up, we've got Francisco. His plans are to make money and get a CDL. He enjoys 2K, dirt bikes, and drip. And his favorite MRT memory is the dances. Check back in tomorrow as we continue with our 8th grade spotlight features. Last week was the 2021 Superhero Run hosted by the National Junior Honor Society. Let's take a look at all of the awesome support shown for Mrs. Reeves here at MRT.
MRT, Miss Reeves here. I just wanted to pop in and give a huge shout out and thank you to the entire MRT family. You guys are amazing. Thank you for purchasing your Wonder Woman shirts and wearing them to show your support. Thank you for participating in the superhero run. I'm so grateful for all of the support I receive and so humbled by all of the generosity from the MRT family and from your family and friends. I'm super bummed that I didn't get to be there for the superhero run. I really wanted to be there to see all of you guys. So a huge thank you to Mrs. Sutton for getting me on FaceTime so I could at least participate in the festivities that way. I love you all. I miss you guys so much. I wish I could be there with you every day. You guys are my real life superheroes. Thank you so much.
And now it's time for our MRT shoutouts. Congratulations to Miss Reef's top star earners, Addie, Dylan, Blake, Colby, Macy, Albie, Maddie, and Sophia. Also, congratulations to Miss Reeves and Miss Rosen's Hero of the Week. This goes to Anelia for being super responsible and a kind student who loves to come to school and does all of their work so beautifully. Way to go!
Hi, this is Mrs. Bornhart.
And this is Mrs. Cox.
And this is our Kindergarten Student of the Week! First, we want to congratulate Chloe, who was last week's Kindergarten Student of the Week. Chloe is a good student and kind to her classmates. Congratulations, Chloe.
And this week's Student of the Week is Aria. Aria is kind, positive, and always encourages her classmates. Congratulations, Aria.
I want to get a shout out.
I would like to give a shout out to my sister, Daisy, for being the best sister ever. And I would like to give a shout out to my friends, Brandon, Ryan, Liam, and Alex. Bye!
If you didn't see your shout out on the news today, be sure to check back in tomorrow. And of course, if you have a video shout out you'd like to send, you can email me at bvicente@mrtes.com to be featured on the morning news.
And that's all I have for today's announcements. Thanks so much for watching. As always, stay safe, mask up, and have a magical day. Bye, MRT.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.